I'm Elena, and I'm here today with my friends, and I want to say that disabled people should vote, because disabled people are very often isolated in their homes, and here I am with my friends, and I realize that if things don't change in the future, and like if we don't put our foot down and vote for a change in the government, we might not have the opportunities to do this, meet up with friends, do the things we want, and actually have and exist as citizens in this country.